Have you guys heard about Hong Kong, this place?
Me first, I never been to Hong Kong, and I have some friends they've been to for several times, and I heard about this. It's a really the modern city, and it's crowded, and a lot of foreigners, a lot of people from the Europe and other countries, they work there, and it's one of the most modern city in the world, right?
Sure, sorry, yes, exactly. So,
Yes, I mean,
history?
I yeah, history of Hong Kong. Yes, I learned
Oh,
about,
really?
yes, so yes, it's
Oh.
yes, the history, the conflict, or yeah, the the politics, like something like, yes.
Recently, like last year's. What? Like, how much you think? Like, okay, you can see the photos. Like, a family is living in this apartment, this room. So, how much you think this the rent of this apartment per month?
In the center of Hong Kong right now, right? Is it in the center?
How much we must have the money? How many monies we must have before we go to Hong Kong if we do not
You
qualify
mean
for
like the budget you need to
Yes.
prepare for the trip?
Yes.
It's hard to say. It really depends like where you stay and
A normal hotel, not five star.
how millions per day.
Many days we should spend in Hong Kong to travel to Hong Kong?
It depends. Like if you want to go to, because Hong Kong also have many islands. If you want to go to visit the islands, maybe you have to spend one or more or two more days. But if you're not going to visit the islands, then maybe I think 3 days is enough because so I'm living in a neutral tourist, so it's more it's near the countryside and also we have more trees around us. But if you go, you want to go from the, how say, you want to go to visit the countryside from Kowloon, like more central of Hong Kong to the countryside, it'll be quite far. Maybe you need to take 1 hour on the bus to to visit it.
And I think Vietnamese parents, they are traditional and they care a lot about the kids, the children, their children. And even me, I'm 30, over 30, and my parents always ask me, do you have enough money?
That's great. My mom never asked me that. She just asked me for money.
Bye
Yes, Miss Tang is not popular.
bye.